Hi, I'm Joanne. I am your dedicated guide on the vineyard safaris we offer here at Creation Wines. We start our tour off in our indigenous garden, our fynbos garden, where you will learn more about fynbos and the different species we have here in our garden. After our stroll in the fynbos garden, we will walk over to the vineyards across the dam. We will see where the grapes are physically grown, the Merlot grapes, Pinot Noir grapes, and we will also be talking about the olives, the olive grove from which we make our olive oil, Adam's Kloof olive. We end our tour off with a picnic under the big tree amongst the vineyards.
So we've arrived at the wonderful picnic table under the tree right in the middle of all the vineyards, and this is fantastic. We've now seen where all the grapes are grown, heard about the terroir and the surrounding fynbos, and we are about to pair some of the Creation wines with lovely foods. So it's a picnic pairing this time, and we've got the Riedel O glasses here so nothing can be damaged outside, and we're going to taste the Sauvignon Blanc, so I'm just nosing it a little bit, and it's got lovely hints of passion fruit and pineapple, this gorgeous flintiness and minerality, and we've paired it together with a little goat's cheese and tomato tartlet with some caramelized onion. Absolutely delicious. And then we've got the Syrah Grenache, which we've paired with some Babouti spring rolls. Really delicious as well. And our gorgeous olive oil from the olive grove from Adam's Kloof on the farm, which got a double gold, and our award-winning wine. So we've got various different wines which we taste on the picnic, and you get to taste it in the vineyards, which